大家好，我叫 Brandon。
大家好，我叫刘迪亚。
今天我们要做一个
神圣箭头
啊，我们先是要答应一些东西，好不好？
好。
我们还需要胶、磁贴，啊，可以用贴贴。
贴纸。
贴纸 ，OK， 贴纸。Check the description to find the links for these files. You can use the customizer on Thingiverse to modify the size of the arrows and fit different size magnets. Download the STL files and print your own.Dying color. Do you want to get it off? Okay, ready? Bend, you can bend it and it'll come off faster. Okay, bend the other way. Okay, let's try this one. Uh-oh. Okay, slide them all off.
Ow, 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 ow.
What color do you want?
我想要粉色。
好，我想要蓝色。Okay, let's get the camera in for a closer shot. Okay, how about we put the glue in? I'll give you two magnets, okay? Then you can pop the, magnets in the little holes.You ready?
Go. Put the glue in. Put the glue in.
You go. Get some glue. One. Two. Okay, plop your magnets in there and I'll put mine in here.
Okay. Da, 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 da. I got it.
I got mine too, see? Okay, put the arrow on.
Arrow.
Should we glue the arrow on so it can't come off again? Okay, but we don't want to put glue on the arrow, otherwise it can't spin. We need to put glue in here. Oh no, this glue is coming out so fast. We don't want glue here. Okay. You can put your arrow on. Oh, that arrow's upside down. Yep. Okay, let's see if it spins. Does your one spin?Oh yeah, we've got two spinning arrows. Let's see what we can do with these arrows. Did we forget something? Okay, do you want this one?
You can.
I don't want a blue sticker on my blue. Do you want this one?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just have a blue one on my blue arrow. That looks cool.
Do mine look good?
Yep, we better. Wow, I like the red on the pink. We better let the glue dry and then we can play. How about we print some games we can play with the arrows first? The links for these printouts are also in the description. Use Microsoft Office or WPS to modify or create your own. Please share your ideas in the comments.You can laminate the printouts to increase the stiffness and durability and use them many times.
I am doing some exercise.
Should we exercise some English? Which one should we do first?
I want to do this one that uses this one.
Okay. Should we use your pink arrow?Yeah, throw that away. Do I ask the question or do you ask the question? Do you like bread?
No, I don't.
Okay, can I spin this time?
You use your one.
Oh, I need to go get my one. Okay, let's see over here. I don't think my mouth spins as well as yours.
Do you like noodles?
Yes, I do. Okay, you use your one. I want to use this other one. My one doesn't spin super well. Do you like sandwiches?
No.
Okay, my turn.
Do you like noodles?
Again? Yes, I do. Do you like noodles?
Yes. Do you like rice?
Yes, I do.
I just know you're going to like rice. Rice is so yummy.
Do you like milk?
Yes.
Okay, last time.
Milk is great.
It's pretty good. Last time, and then we'll switch to try one of the other games. Do you like milk too? Should we try one of the other ones? Should we try the double or nothing? We need to keep score, so we'll do it on the whiteboard. Let's go.
Okay.
Right in the middle. Okay, what colour do you want? Do you want this pink or the black? Okay, first we write our name. That's where we keep our score. You write your name on this side. I'll write my name on this side.
I write my name, right?
Yeah. Okay, who's going first? Okay, spin this arrow. You have 2 points. Do you want to try and double it?
Maybe.
If you don't double it, then you have 2 points. If you do double it, maybe you'll have 4 or maybe you'll have 0. Do you want to try? Uh-oh, you got 0.
I got a 0.
Yep, right, a 0. My turn. I got 6. Do I want to double my 6? I'll try. Yay, what's 2 sixes?
2 sixes are 12.
Okay, your turn. 5. Do you want to try and double it, or do you want to keep the 5? Oh, what's double fives?
Can you tell me?
5 plus 5.
Is 10?
Yep, so you got 10 points. Put it under the 0. Or you can erase the 0.
I like to erase, because I think erase was my fingers are still.
Is it my turn now? Okay.
Yeah!
I think that's a 2. Okay, I'm going to try and double my 2. Oh, I did. So I got 4. Okay, your turn. Eight. You want to keep your 8? Ah, you got 8 times 0.
So I got 8.
You just got a 0 because it was times 8. Now you have 108. That's not fair. Shall we quit this game?
I want.
You want to keep playing?
Yeah. Yay, I am the winner!
How much is that one?
6.
Oh, I want to try and double. Ah, oh, I got 0.
Hey!
Your turn.
7? I'll keep my 7.
Okay, put a 7 on there. You're supposed to put the 7 underneath. Now it looks like you have 1,087 points. I have a 4, and I'm just going to keep my 4. Now I have 20 points.
I want it.
Your turn.
7. Two sevens.
Two sevens? What is two sevens?
Double seven.
40! First do a 4, right?
14. First do the 1, and then the 4. I've got an idea.
What?
Why don't we try the last game?
Look, how many did I got?
If you put all the digits together like that, you'll have 108,714. Or we can put some pluses in and we can add it up, like we're supposed to. 10 plus 7 plus 14. Yep, how about between the 10 and the 8? You can put a plus over here.
I'm going to do times.
You can't do times. That will be cheating again. Okay, are you ready? Okay, if you like... Oh wait, I'll start again. Because I should say. That's all for today. If you like the video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.